You turn the light on, I'm eating this bitch ass. Roses are red.
Okay.
Violets are blue.
Okay.
Trucks are pretty big.
Yeah.
These nuts is too.
Nigga call my phone, let's his bad motion. And I mean that shit. Me and my bro up all night, city rolling. Spin a block, we did. BLK from Texaco. Caught some Benz, I want some more.
Hey, look, man. This is what we got today. Hey, this is what we got today, bitch. This is what we got today. So look, this is how we finna rock. We finna get this bitch rolling for y'all. Y'all seen what I'm showing y'all. Y'all seen it.
I'm back in this hoe with a blind date. You know, we got my two contestants in this hoe, whatever. Got Rob in this hoe, you know. We finna get it cranking right now. What's y'all sign? Start with you on the left.
I'm a Virgo.
You a Virgo? Okay. What's your birthday?
August 25th, 2003.
Okay, you can do that math so you see how old he is. Now, what about you?
I'm a Pisces.
A Pisces, when your birthday?
March 13th.
Okay. What's y'all goals in life? Start with you on the right.
Just fucking be successful.
Okay, that's cool. So what's successful though, like, and what?
Just like, don't have to worry about you're gonna make it to the next.
Like your next move type shit. Yeah. I got you.
Next bill, like, are you gonna be able to pay that shit?
How are you?
Getting that motherfucking bag.
Okay.
No cap.
Okay, bitch. All right, rate yourself 1 through 10, starting on you on the left.
Oh, I'm about a 13. I ain't gonna lie.
A 13?
Hell yeah.
Now, you on the right. What about you? You said a 13?
Hell yeah.
On a scale of 1 to 10?
That's
crazy. So you broke the scale.
Oh, God. Shattered.
Shattered. What about you?
I'm not that cocky, but.
Are you not that cocky? You like somebody that's cocky like that, though?
I would say I'm like an 8, 7.5. I don't know. Okay. I can't really rate myself.
Okay, I feel you. So, what's your type in the girl since we got one question there?
Ooh, shit. But nah, she's got to be a real ass female, you know what I'm saying? Like, when it's time to come through, she come through, you feel me?
Hell yeah.
Oh, God.
Yeah, now what about you?
Everybody know. Black guys.
I was just about to say, she like that chocolate.
Do you care about height or weight?
I mean, weight, no. Height is just like, you just can't be shorter than me.
Okay.
Like, that's really it.
Okay.
Because that's just awkward.
So what's the most attractive thing on a girl to you? Like, when you look at a girl, what's the first thing you look at?
Nigga, you gonna think I'm weird, but lips.
Okay, that's cool. That's kind of something I look at too.
No cap.
Hell yeah.
No cap.
What about you? What you first look at when you see a boy? Like, you think, oh, like, yeah.
First thing, I would probably go for the teeth.
Teeth, okay.
Yeah.
That's kind of me too. Okay. So look, this next one, it's a little weird. This little next thing. Get a smell test. Okay. And like rate them 1 through 10 on how they smell. Starting with you. Smell is neck.
Okay.
Like, oh, he smell good? Like 1 through 10. Like rate 1 through 10.
10.
Okay,
no,
10. Now you go. I mean, whatever you mean. Shit.
Yeah, she got that 10.
Okay.
Got that 10.
Yeah, y'all niggas weird. Y'all smelling shaggers and shit. Weird ass niggas.
I can't see what the fuck I'm supposed to see.
Alright, so look, touch test. So you can touch wherever you want, explore wherever you want, do whatever you want. For like 5 seconds, 5-8 seconds. You know, you could do whatever you do, but you get a touch test. So starting with you, Donnie, you could go where you go where you want. Do what you do.
Just don't hit my
shoulder.
Yeah, that's her shoulder.
I'll throw her, I ain't gonna lie.
You gonna throw her by touching her shoulder?
I can tell just by the shoulder, fam. Hold on, wait a minute. Oh, yeah, I'll throw her in. No cap.
Okay, no, Dottie.
Your hands are so cool.
Okay, Dottie. Okay, Dottie, you gonna throw her?
Hell yeah, like a basketball.
Okay.
No
cap.
This is chess right there.
Okay. Yeah.
Just a little tap. Okay.
Yeah, just a little
tap. Okay. Look, what's the most attractive thing about yourself? Starting with you on the left.
Shit. I say, like, just in general, I got a, like, an athletic body.
So what about you now on the right?
Hmm. only through my eyes.
Okay. What color your eyes is?
Blue.
It's the next question. It's a voice test. So, on how he sound, rate his voice 1 through 10. Like, okay, like what his voice
told
is.
Him to say something.
You know, talk your stuff, Donnie. Go ahead.
Talk my stuff. Roses are red.
Okay.
Violets are blue.
Okay.
Trucks are pretty big.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
These nuts is too.
Oh wow.
That nigga's not even that. I rate that. Rate his voice 1 through 10.
Definitely a 10.
Okay, yo. 10. Okay, a 10. Rate her voice 1 through 10. You on the left.
She sound like she got a little spice to her. I ain't gonna lie. That's
a spice.
I'm gonna throw her like a 9.5.
Okay, a 9.5. What she gotta do to get that extra 0.5?
What shit?
Like, why? What's that extra 0.5 missing? Why it's not there?
I don't know. I think she might have to let me hear it in like an alternate form, if you know what I mean.
Okay. Turn your flashlight on for me right quick.
YouTube, man. Look. Fuck me and the bros, man. We came up with a new little way. We been doing it for a little while, but we finally bringing it out, you know. But it's called turning your flashlight on and off. So look, if you in public with your little potty, you know, y'all doing what y'all doing. If he see a female, she looking right. He talking about her doing all this and that. He better turn that flashlight on and go walk some down. But if he don't, if his flashlight ain't on, you know, if his flashlight off, he's scary. You don't rock with that. But nah, let's get back into the video, man.
See if I can do that bitch with my eyes.
Yeah, right there. Hey, look, that mean your flashlight on. Now give me your phone. I'm gonna turn that bitch off for you. That mean you finna walk some down. So I'm gonna give you like 30 seconds. 30 seconds to talk to her, you know, just. Y'all want that to yourself?
Yeah, go ahead and step up.
Look.
He slammed that hoe hard, didn't he?
So, how was your day?
Shit, my day was pretty cool. It came a little better now that I'm here.
Yeah.
So, where you from?
I'm like 15 minutes away from Lawrence.
Tight
I go to
shit.
KU.
Tight shit.
Wait, so you're
19, 20? Oh, yeah, I'm 19. I turned 20 on the 25th of August.
Oh, okay.
So, yeah, what you think so far?
I mean, you seem chill. You seem dope.
No cap. I'm even funnier in person.
Okay, honestly, so your name's Donnie?
For video purposes, no, but you feel my name, Donnie. Donnie the Don, if you want.
I feel like we may have matched on a dating app.
Really?
Yeah, did us.
Damn. Are you serious? We probably did.
I really believe it.
You really believe it? What's your name?
Faith.
Faith. Oh, I've been focusing on paper. I ain't even been on there.
I gotta cut y'all short. All right, so.
Guys.
Yeah, but I will. All right, so look. Y'all had a good little talk with her, what?
Yeah, we was in here talking it up.
Okay, I like that. I like that. So, look.
I ain't seen it.
5, 4, 3. Go, take them off. Y'all do
three,
what y'all
man,
do.
Take them off.
Oh my God, my eyeballs.
All right, y'all look at each other. You
oh my
know.
God, I can't see.
Y'all look at each other.
Oh! Wait, what is
we
so
did.
Funny?
We did. Yeah.
All right, introduce yourself, man. Shout out yourself out. Do all of that.
All right. You know, it's Donnie the Don, the motherfucking Don.
Okay. It's Faith. Faith does stand 22.
All right, man. So, look. What y'all think about each other now? Y'all got y'all blindfolds. Rate each other 1 through 10. Y'all do y'all thing. Rate each other 1 through 10.
You can go
starting
first.
With you.
Yeah.
I'll give her an 8.5.
How would you give?
I'd say like 8.59.
Okay.
8.59, get the extra
9,
I'll take it.
The blindfold's off now. Wait, what you gotta say?
I'm finna say we already matched. We already been chopping it up, nigga. You late.
So this should be good. Alright, so what's your body count? We're gonna start with that so y'all get to know each other a little bit more.
To be honest. I ain't gonna say I ain't keep track, but I think after 5, I just kind of like stop counting.
You're nasty, motherfucker!
On a good day, I'll say.
A good day?
Maybe like 13.
Okay.
Not that bad.
What about you?
I'm 10. I keep track of that shit.
All right, so look, y'all know what time it is. You know what time it is, and you know what time it is. We finna spice it up a little bit. Take it up there a little bit. What's your favorite position when you doing a do? Starting with you.
Me?
Yeah.
I just like bad shots.
Okay.
Time shit.
What you think about that, though?
Shit. I ain't gonna lie. If there was a 2K rating, nigga, I'm 99 overall all day. Backshot?
Hell yeah, my nigga.
Backshot?
On some shit. On some motherfucking nigga. Shit.
Hall of Fame badges.
What the hell are you talking about?
Didn't okay, know. So what's your favorite position then?
Ooh. Be honest, I like missionary because you get to really like dive in that thing, you feel me?
Yeah.
And then you could like do other shit while you doing it. Like,
what you would do to her? Tell me what you would do to her in that little position. The look.
She loves, so I mean, I probably have her like.
Wait a
damn
minute, what?
You love.
I'm Lil.
Talk your shit.
He
boy.
Said he gonna break you.
Lil talk dog. Your shit, boy.
Break ain't the word, fam. Mm.
What's your three biggest turn-ons?
Y'all females know y'all be doing this shit, too. When y'all be, we be sitting, chilling, and you'll be sitting right next to her. You scoot that ass over. You scoot that ass over, it's game over. It's game over.
Yeah.
It's game over from there.
Okay, okay, yeah. Okay. What about you?
If we're making out, you gotta use tongue.
Keep that in mind.
Stupid ass.
Keep that in mind. Now you got two more.
She start playing with my hair, get the twirling my shit. Nigga, I'm get twirling that ass, boy.
Now, what about you? You got two more too.
He just slashed my shit.
Huh?
Well, he just what?
Slashed my shit. Like, slashed my ass.
You got one more. Come on, finish it off.
All right, I'm finna get on some freak shit. Hold on. When she either, like, riding that thing.
Mm-hmm.
But she gotta be like laying down on you type shit. Mm. She riding that thing and then like she lick on your neck, fam.
Boy.
Yeah, daddy.
Boy.
Yeah, daddy.
Yeah.
Yeah, daddy.
Boy.
Okay, sweet. Daddy. So look, you gotta top it off with that. Give me, what's your last one?
I don't know if I can top that one off.
It's hard to top a top dog.
Huh?
Mm.
I'll think about it.
We're gonna skip to this question though. What's the freakiest thing y'all ever done? Starting with you. Other than what you said last time.
I was getting fingered, and then next thing you know, I feel something somewhere else.
Oh, shit.
And I'm like,
how was it?
I'm like, what is that other hole?
In the butt.
I didn't realize that his finger was actually in my in my asshole.
Oh wow.
And he hit you with the double whammy. Huh.
Yeah.
Whammy.
And then I asked him afterwards, I was like, did you just like finger my asshole?
What about you, Donnie?
I ain't gonna lie. I swear on my life. On my life, it was an accident. Nigga, I'm eating this shit right. It's dark. It's dark as fuck. So, you know what I'm saying? I can't even really see for real. She like, damn, that feel good. I'm like, okay, bet. So I just keep going, you feel me? Nigga, turn the light on. I'm eating this bitch ass.
I said, oh my God.
Who was eating that shit?
It was on
S. Ask each other a few questions that y'all got for each other, you know.
You go first. You kind of quiet.
Okay. What's your favorite thing to do?
Shit. Get money.
My nigga.
That's my favorite thing to do. If I'm getting money, I'm happy. Okay. Alright, so if you had to choose which one you would be to smash me, would it be drunk, sober, or high?
What would it take for me to fuck you?
Yeah.
I would probably say high.
High? I fuck with that. Roll a little jizzy, McJizzle.
Donnie.
What's up?
Y'all just went to Roof Chris. You just bought her some steak. You know, you spent the bag on her. She feeling good. She feeling right. Y'all going back to the crib, vibing, cooling, you know, chilling. Y'all watching a movie. What's your first move going
to
be?
Like to just to get in the drawers or just like what?
Shit, whatever you want to do. What's your first move?
I'm going to hit her with that. You want a massage?
Okay. What that lead to?
You get the massage, you feel me? You know how to do that shit right. Buddy, buddy, gonna okay. Be lights out for you. You get that massage going, then you get to the ass, and you spend a little more time on the ass than you do the rest of the body on purpose.
Right.
Then next thing you know, she ready to take everything off.
Real okay, nice. So look, I got a question for you too. What you expect him to do in that same scenario? Like, what move you expect him to make?
Fuck me.
Okay.
She got straight to the point, didn't it?
Okay. Y'all see anything going further? Like, y'all go text, you know, lock in, you know, do what y'all do.
I got her a snap already. You feel me? So we gonna have to, you know what I'm saying? We gonna have to see, you feel me?
What about you?
I mean, really what he said.
Okay. Yeah. So it's there, it's just on the floor right
it's
now.
It's already there.
It's just on the floor.
The foundation's already there. We just gotta build the house.
Talk your shit.
So y'all finna build the house a little bit right now. Ask each other three freaky questions. Starting with you on the right.
What did you do to me right now? But right. They weren't here.
Y'all can't see these handles. These motherfuckers gonna get used today. You feel me?
Not in my car.
You gotta fucking use them handles, huh?
Yeah, them bitch gonna get used. So, yeah, what about you, Donnie? Go swing back at her. Give her a question. Swing back at her.
No, I guess down. You feel me? With that being said, would you rather like low, meaningful strokes? Or you like that fast, like.
It depends on my mood.
Your mood?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, so say and we just went out and then I like took you shopping, this type, took you to the movie, that shit, came back to the house decorated with shit, you feel me, like candles and roses.
Nah,
and
I
shit.
Expect you to fuck me like
right then and there, huh?
Yeah,
just cut the bullshit
right when we get into the door,
just drop them draws, huh?
Yeah, basically.
Oh shit, I fucks with that. No.
Okay, God. Look, we're gonna stop it right there. That's good enough. We don't need three questions. Yeah. Alright, so look, we finna move the truth to dare.
Man, shit, they got serious.
Oh my God.
Truth to dare, Faith. I just went with you.
Dare.
You sure you want a dare?
Let me do a dare.
Okay.
Let me do
a dare. So look, we doing punishments today. You missed out on your punishments last time. But we doing that shit today.
Shit.
Y'all got a kiss for 5 seconds on the lips. No cheeks. No, none of that. So what? What y'all doing? What y'all waiting on? Is that a punishment or what?
Are we kissing or no?
This is you there. Of course.
Ooh. Okay.
You got shades on.
Good like this.
That was 5 seconds. Okay. Okay. Okay, we done turned it up a little bit. So rate the kissing, 1 through 10.
She wasn't lying about the tone.
Oh!
That shit fire though, I'll take give it a 9.
I say the same probably.
Okay, we finna spice it up a little bit for you.
How spicy can we get?
Look, it can get a little bit more spicy. Give her a hickey, you know.
Hickey.
10 seconds. Okay, show the camera how I look.
Well,
show the camera. That boy vampire. That my boy lips feel. What you fucking with it or what? Yeah. You fucking with it?
Yeah, soft lips.
Truth or dare, Faye?
I'm gonna do truth.
Okay.
I'll be honest now, it's the truth.
What's the most amount of time play with yourself in a day? Be honest.
Wait. Probably just once.
Okay, that's cool. Yeah. Straightforward. Okay, that's cool.
Damn, I know. Once. A couple of times I had to hit a double shift.
Stop it. Get some help.
Double shift is crazy.
I had the double bag on.
Hell yeah. We finna bounce back off that truth or dare.
I'ma do dare.
It's a little off the wall, but lick behind his ear. You know that look. Do what you do, you know. Lick his ear. Do what you do.
Man, hold on.
Stupid. All right, but look, Donnie, truth or dare?
No, I ain't gonna be no bitch. I'm gonna go ahead and pick a dare.
Whisper something dirty in her ear for like 10 seconds.
Okay.
I don't know what they said, but she laughing. I don't know if it was some funny shit or was it?
No, it definitely wasn't funny. No, that's just what I do.
Okay.
Yeah, I just be laughing. Okay.
Truth or dare then, since you just be laughing.
I'll do that.
Turn him on, however you want. Get him right, you know, turn him on.
Okay.
Do what you do. We looking away.
Yeah.
Look quick, look. Okie doke. Truth or dare?
Shit, I did dare last time. I'm gonna go back to truth.
Wow. Is it true you still have feeling for your ex?
Mm-hmm. You said it's true?
Yeah.
Hell no.
You said it's not true?
Fuck, though.
Oh! Hell, why you say it like that?
Because it's like this, fam. Like, nigga, I was loyal. Like, I don't never be loyal, for real, for real. But that one time when I was, it was like damn near, I say, a year and some change type shit. And then when you loyal that long, just for them to do you greasy, it's like, well, fuck this shit. I'm finna just be a hoe.
Hold up. Wait a minute.
So, look, we finna switch it up. Dare, dare, okay?
Dare.
I dare you to pop out with him on your story for 24 hours.
Like right now?
Mind your stupid bitch.
Yo, right now, right now.
Kiss my cheek or something?
Some shit.
Okay.
You don't gotta kiss your cheek, but we'll do whatever. Yeah, not posted. Now show the camera, man. Wait, show the camera what y'all working with.
I put a filter. Wait. I don't know. Should I turn down my brightness?
If you want to.
It'll show. That's good.
Okay, man.
And what do I need to say?
Just put a heart, a red heart. Don't post it on your private, no nothing. Yeah, come on. Come on. Come on. Look, y'all, man. We finna. We sent it, man. It's on there. Dare, dare.
Dare.
Could take your punishment. Might as well. Let the other person scroll through your my eyes only. Or any of your look, you know, for 10 seconds.
Shit, I ain't got nothing to be ashamed of.
A little dick shit in your phone.
Shit. According to you.
Right. Words.
Okay.
Crazy. What you think? You can't just look and not.
Well, I mean,
you don't gotta go into detail or not.
No,
give it a thumbs up, a or a.
I mean, I would go right there.
Okay, that's cool. That's cool. I don't know what he showed you or nothing, but
yeah.
Look, there, there.
Dare.
Dare. Mm-hmm. I dare you to call your ex. Talk that stuff to your ex or whoever. Hey, son, do what you do. Sure. Or you got your little punishment.
No, I ain't getting no punishment. Fuck no, bitch.
Dude. Okay, look.
FaceTime him?
Yes. Yeah, but be like. Yes.
Let me make sure he not blocked.
You know.
Is that him? That's my ex. But he's just calling me, though. Do I answer? Yes, ask him to FaceTime real quick. Hello?
What's the deal?
Hey, can you FaceTime real quick?
Why?
I just wanna, like, FaceTime? Just real quick, it won't be long.
I'm not FaceTiming you.
Why?
I'm not in the position to FaceTime you. Mm. What do you want me to see?
Oh!
Look, I got a question for y'all, though. Is y'all single or are y'all in a little, you know, entanglement, a little situationship, you know? Just for this question, I'm finna set up next.
Shit. Technically, I'm saying.
But.
You know what I'm saying? I'm not.
Hold up. So you got a girl?
It is smoked and dropped the low. Put a nigga on Fox 4. Put him on NBC5. This a G9 TGN 5. Say he real, I guess he lied. 7'6", 2 hit his mind. Walk on there 5'5", 6 like torpedo. Please don't be no hero. Got the sauce, living life on the Chico. Counting up this Miro. Fuck this bitch, ate me up like Tostitos. I'm like, adios, Miro. They like memming up. I wanna know what he know. That's gon' cop.